Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and today I'm doing something very special for my camp. I don't know if I'm taking the camera off so you can see me, but I'm going to see if I can make it through the swamp to get to my camp. But first, I need a good stick, a good whack stick. I see some good camping areas up there. The object of the game is to get to the other side of my camp. I hope I don't see no snakes on the way. So come along with me. We're gonna see if we can find the other side of the bayou. Bayou camp? Look at that. That looks like a snake. That's why I have a little stick. I always had a stick. So I'm gonna make a stick. And this is gonna be a good stick if it's not broken. There we go. Good stick. Perfect. Put that there. Every time I walk through the bayou, oh shit. Every time I walk through the bayou, I try to make a stick. One, to test the ground and see if it's not too soupy to walk over. And the second, to push snakes away. I don't like killing snakes unless I have to. So, let's go on a little journey with me and see what we can find out here. Believe it or not, my campsite, the hobo and the camp, is on the other side of this bayou we have to get to. Another thing about a whack stick, instead of using my machete, I can use the stick. Knock trees down. Sometimes you just have to use a damn machete. Now I'm going during the winter season because I want to see where the water is. I don't like fighting the water later on. So I'm gonna fight the water now when it's high. If I remember right, there's an old building over here. I'm not sure. All right, let's continue on. And this should make a law. All restaurants have to let you use metal containers, stainless steel containers, for all their drinks. I don't think I'm gonna be able to cross this. This is gonna be a bitch. I don't think I'll be able to cross this. There's a little big log going across. Check for snakes. This is when I'm more worry about the ground than anything. This is where the copperheads live. The copperheads and the big snakes that like to poison you. See, during the summer, I could have went across, but right now is winter. This is the best time to get across when it's wet. I think this is gonna be going to a pier, a peak of this little ditch thing here. Unless I can get across here, you know, a little land bridge going across, but I don't want to go halfway. I want to go all the way across. Then I might have to go that way. Find a land bridge. So there's a fence there. Okay. That ends my trail there. Damn it. Is there a fence? So that means I have to go this way. To get across. I might have a better land bridge. To get across. Look at that pretty tree, whatever that is. It's like a cypress tree here. Alright, looks like I have to go the other way and see if I can find a bridge. a good piece of that wood. This is a nice camping area. Look at that. And this stick is also a good walking stick for me, so it won't be so hard on my going up down these damn hills. Alright, looks like I have to go that way. Might need another stick for this. I hope you enjoy this one little video. I hope I can make it a man. Another bridge to the other side. And see, this trail has to be up higher because it's watery down here. You can see the water. So if it floods and I need to get the base, I have to make sure I have a high elevation to get to where I'm going to go. I'm constantly looking on the ground in this area. It's a little warm. I think snakes might be active. I hope there's no big ones out here. Like an anaconda. That'd be my worst nightmare. Ah, spider webs. Okay. I could go up. But right now, I'm going to see if I can make a bridge going across before I make a trail. I'm not going to overwork myself and find out I can't do it. Alright, look, I can get across here. Let's see. Solid ground, but never know. Also check for gators, even though it might be hard for them to walk around in this area. So it looks like I got a nice little man bridge right here. I can get across to the other side of this. So it looks like I had to go like another 30, 40 feet that way. And it looks like it doesn't end either. Sometimes these creek bayous, or what do you want to call this? The swallow, they last for hours. And this is not the heavy time either, so I have to go when it rains really heavy. Birch. A lot of birch out here. Well, I think that's birch. I'm not sure. Don't quote me, please, because I know I'm wrong. Cypress. Look at that nice cypress in the middle. Looks like it got me a nice man bridge. Let's see if it goes to the bayou. That's what we try to do. We try to get to the bayou. And when we get to the bayou and mark that area where it's at, I'm thinking about making a rope bridge. If you don't know where a rope bridge is, that's a road. Holy moly. That's what I need, a good road. Now I need to find out where it goes. I know where this goes. All right, I'm on a road. This is perfect. Now I just have to... Oh, wait a minute, that's the bayou. Yes, I made it to the bayou. Whee! Now, the bayou looks freaking far apart. I can't make a rope bridge. All right, let's check our coordinates. Yeah, this is... I think this is wrong. I don't know how far I am from my camp. This is my camp bayou. I got some ducks out here. All right, let's take a look. Hey, at least I made it to the bayou. That's all I'm looking for. Make it to the bayou. Now we're going to check our map. If it works. Come on. Hey, it works. And Big 7 is that way. I don't think I'll be making a rope bridge here anytime soon. It's too far up. I mean, too far apart. That sucked. And you know, the bayou is going to open this much way out here. So we have to do some investigation. Alright, first let's find out what's... I think we're too far away. If I remember right, the bayou opens really big away from camp. Yep. Sinkhole! If you see me screaming like a bitch because I'm thinking I'm getting bitten by a snake or I fell in a sinkhole, so bear with me. Because sometimes the sticky bush will jump back and hit me, and it feels like a snake bit me, and I'll scream like a little bitch like earlier. This is very odd. This should be in the bayou closer. So we have to, like I said, I want to do some investigation. Now, I can build a little boat. A little boat to carry all my gear, two people, or one person, or a ferry, which would be even better. Look, always buy an oak tree. Look at that pretty oak tree. It's like a four-wheeler trailer, so we're going to do some investigation. We get to get lost. Yeah, me get lost. I found my way out this sucker. Nice camping spot. It's by the bayou. Look, is that a turtle shell? Yeah, look at that. Turtle shell. Nope, piece of glass. Plastic. Probably from a boat. See, what I'm doing is looking ahead to see if I can find an opening. There's an opening here, so we're going to take it. It's a little cloudy. Crowded, my bad. All right, I'm trying not to cut. That'd be kind of cool to make a rope bridge, but it's too far right here. When I was at my camp, the camp by you is really close to the other shore. Okay, we can get across this after I knock up some twigs. Checking for snakes. Woo! Okay, looks like it's good. Pound on the ground for snakes. You know, get them moving. That way they won't bite me to bite the stick. Nice camping area. It's kind of clean. Clean little area over there. Bam! Nice camping area. Alright, I'm trying to see if I can number any of the other side of the bayou. I don't remember the bayou being this wide in any of my areas. My camp, because I got the bayou trail on the side. Just like this thing has, a nice little bayou trail. We'll reach that fence. There should be a fence coming up. Alright, let's take a look. Check for snakes up and down, because they like to climb up in these trees and fall on poor innocent victims. I don't know where the bayou is. Probably have to go way up. Then I might have to go the other way. A victim of Katrina. Oh, this was flooded as hell during Katrina. And trust me, once I find out this trail goes to where I want, I'll clean it out. It'll be less work, less energy spent. To find out this is the wrong trail, and I need to make it that way and not this way. I could build a little, like I said, a ferry and go across if that's my area. Well, I hope you're enjoying this little trip in the middle of the woods for the swamps. Damn skeeters. Yeah. Yeah. Die. Another good camping area. Look how big this is. It's by a swamp. I'm not recommending. I see a clearing over there. See how it V's down? Right there, a V, there's a house or some type of structure there. So we need to investigate, see what it is. See how the leaves are all brown? It means water rushed in here. You don't want to camp in this area. It's a bad area to camp. You want to camp where you see no brown leaves. See the brown leaves? That's horrible. You don't want to camp in this area. Period. A couple things. Snakes. Water. And it's just too low of an area for anything. I swore I should have found the fence by now. I didn't walk that far. Glad I didn't wear my hat, because it'd be falling off every 5 seconds. That looks familiar. And there's the fence. If I'm not mistaken, that's my point. Yeah, that's my point. If I'm not mistaken, I got some drop lines over there. And here's the fence. Now there's no signs. That means I can cross this fence, but there's a fence. And I'll play trespassing. But I will do some investigation before I go any further. That's where I was over there. I was over there earlier. Well, a couple clicks over. So basically, that's my point. And I'm closer to my campsite. Well, if I can get over there on that side, I'm good. So if I build a boat and leave it on this side and paddle on that side, I should be all right. That's if I want to build a ferry. See, somebody chainsaw that. We did a lot of clearing. I guess during the Katrina did a lot of damage out here. So now I know where I'm at. I need to go that way more. But there's a fence stopping me. But my bayou trail is on that side. It goes so far, cuts out, and it goes to another side. Well, at least I know where I can build a boat and park it. I could build a boat on the other side if I wanted to. You know, hate to build a boat. I have to bring all the supplies here. And the boat should be easy to make. A couple of cans. The plastic cans. I know where 2, 3, 4 of them at. I just need lids for them. And building the frame for the boat. Should be an interesting thing to do. Now, since we found what we need to find, I'm just gonna let you enjoy the woods. So enjoy. See, look, leaves are brown, not gray. So this is pretty high, but still close to the bayou. Still not recommend to camp close to the bayou. I don't care who you are, unless you're in boats and you can get out of there quick. Because that's all it has to do is rain hard as hell upstream, and that what makes what you call a flash flood. Even though this is not a flash flood area, but learning signs and things that a flash flood can come if it rains upstream. maybe I need a glass of water. All right, see you in 2 seconds. All right, I'm back. Nope, the water did not help. So I guess the item I just ate about 20 minutes ago is making me cough. Damn cookies, whatever it was. This side would be a good, beautiful bayou trail after it's been clean. Because that's all you do is clean out a path when you walk and make a little hidden trail in the beginning of this trail, and no one will never find it. I'm probably overheating too. It's probably another reason why I'm coughing my brains out. Got this vest on. I kind of need my vest. It's a survival tool. I got everything on here except for a tarp. I can manage without a tarp. And there's the road. Look, pile of bamboo. Wait a minute, I know what this is. This is the bamboo I wanted to get. I wanted to get this bamboo to my project. It's kind of young. I don't want it. It's too young. It's too small. I want the big thick ones. All right, I'm back on my road. And I think I know where this one goes. So we're going to follow this one. And look, there's my other camp, bamboo. It's right there. So I'm not far from bamboo. There's my other campsite. It's weird, it goes, it was like a big slough go that way. All right, well, we need to do some investigation over there real quick. Well, let's go along by you. Shit. Well, I thought about going that way, then up. Looks like this side's not cleared out. We shall find out. It's a little clear. Check for alligators. I'm in the danger zone. I don't know if we can get up here, but you can leap. They can leap. I check for snakes, alligators, and all kinds of critters. Oh shit! Hope that was a turtle. Boy, that sure does look like bamboo. Oh no! It's not bamboo. Bamboo's around this corner. Okay, I see where we're at. It goes like this. It goes that way. Bamboo's that way. Damn it! Well, at least I thought. It was good thinking. There's another bamboo hole. Bamboo. If I could just get a boat out here, a nice flat boat with a trolling motor, I can get back and forth to these bamboo shoots and get my bamboo. All kinds of trash above up there. Because water gets high, it rushes. Oh shit, let's go the back way. Look at that. Now, I know where exactly where I'm at, where everything is. Look at that. Pretty little whatever. I'm not tall as I am now. I must be swinging on vines. Now I get, now I'm getting close to bamboo. If I'm not mistaken, should be a house or somebody's property over this way and a boat launch over here. Maybe. We'll find out when we get there. Look at this big old pond. Help me, help me. Oh shit, look at this. Can't go no further. Okay. It's like checking for bees. Look at those bamboo. Those are the ones I want. Look at that. Those are thick. And no freaking creek here. You know, you catch the most biggest fish in this little creek, and you'll catch anywhere else. Like the creek runs back there. All right, well, I know where I'm at. In order to get to my base, I had to go that way to get to bamboo. See that log? It's going across right there. I swear, that's bamboo. Because I know I've seen that log all the time. So I knew where I'm at. Alright, let's head back. We're done. We can't go no further. We're out some type of floating device. I'll fly going that way. This is where I slipped. So I'm going to slip again. I wonder why I slipped. I stepped on this damn tree. Damn you, boy! Alright. It would. Now, if we just find that road while going through the swamp again, now it's like going. Let's see if we can take a look. All right, there's looks like a road right there between those two trees. So let's go find out. Let's see if Ranger Kooky is right about that road. Oh, look at this campsite. Yeah, this high above the water. That's running water. I gotta investigate this running water sound. Alright, I'm gonna be real quiet so you can hear it. Oh, it's somebody's house. That's what we come across. Yep. See how the trees dip? Shows you there's something over there. And look, there's a house right there. If I'm right about that, I should be right about this road. A good wax stick is good to have. A couple of reasons. You get this wax stuff out your way. If you don't, if it's old. A sharp one's good, but I'm in a bayou or this type of environment. I wanted to see. There's another reason why it's open. Trees fell. But we'll find out. I love mysteries. Yeah, see how it's open? Because the reason why, look at all the open debris. And there's the road. Ha ha ha. All right. And there's the road, like I said. There we go. I'm out this bitch. Now we have to go back to the car. We find the mystery sound. It's a house over here. And we're going to head out of here. At least I don't have to walk around the swamp to get out. Because I know where this is going to take me. It's going to take me right to my car most. We're going to find out. I love a mystery. Good wax stick. Good to have. Whack all these damn stickers out the way. Get out the way. And this will help me get back there faster than going through all those channels. If I knew about this earlier, I remembered it, but forgot about it. I remember there was two roads on both sides of that road. Another road. Makes me wonder where this goes. Let's investigate. Look at that pretty old tree. I love a mystery. There's another road here. Looks like it stops there. And it goes that way to the house. I mean, to the car. My camera should last about 2 hours. Running time. As long as I don't have the Bluetooth on. Damn stickers. This might get me around that bayou part. I'd be even closer. Look. There's a... Holy moly. This is that ditch I had to cross. Look at this. I got to cross. I'll probably get closer than I can think of. Let's see how close I can get to my camp. If I stay on the edge of the bayou, I shouldn't cross anybody's property. That oak tree. But if I do get close to somebody's property and they say leave, I'll just, oh, thank you. Sorry. Ow! I don't like going through these sticky bush. Goes to a bayou. Not somebody's property. There's a sewer plant. That even makes it better. I can follow the sewer plant way to get here. Another easy way to get here. All right, let's do some investigation. Let's see where we're at. Oh, I know where I'm at. I'm at some type of shrine. You know what that is, huh? Sewer! This is the sewer plant. I know exactly where I'm at. Let's see if I can walk around this place. There's the, like a shrinery, and that was it. What we just saw was a shrinery. It's been here for years. You know what? I don't want to go no further. You know what? I'm going ahead. I don't think those people are going to even notice I'm here. But just get around everything. This is very high, so you can camp here, but not recommend it because it's close to somebody's property, even though it's a shrinery. And if they say leave, I'll leave. As simple as that. I don't see no signs. You gotta remember, folks, you got to post your property if you don't want no one on it. Every 10 feet around the whole premises. Alright, that's enough for me. I have to go around again. Alright. But I have learned some things about the Bayou Trail. And the trails nearby. How to get to them faster. So what I need to do is just go back. Find that road. Should take me to where I know where it's at. And we should be on our way out of here. I just hope you enjoy my walk through the swamps. I hope you learned something through the Bayou Trail walk. It's a nice little walk. If it gets all cleared out, we could probably make a nice, I'm gonna do an investigation. I'm gonna look this way. I'm gonna see if I can get out of here fast as I can. I don't feel walking through the woods. I just tell my walls, oh please, I'm lost. And they probably say, oh, go ahead. Get out of here. Because that's what most what happens with me. If I get lost, I know where this is. I said, well, I'm not going back in the woods. I'll be out of here in a few seconds. I remember I got lost, but just aggravated with the woods. The wood was so thick, and I had to, you know, walk out of here or walk out the area. I hope there's another road over here. I could take the road. It's like a little school for nuns or something. Here comes the hard part. Nope, damn it. I had to go that way. I hope no one sees me. I hope everybody's inside eating lunch or something. See, if no one sees me, I can come back out here. Then I can say I'm lost. This time, I get caught out of here. They might tell me to stay out of here. Looks like the road takes me here. I might get caught here, busted here. I hope no one's in that window right there. I'm almost free. Should be free in a few seconds. Once I get around this corner, I should be all right. No one would never notice the difference. Am I here? Or was out here? Once I get around here, they don't think they'll ever see me. Alright, I'm kind of free. A little further away so they can't see me. And we are right. Now, if I get to the road, I'll definitely be free off their property. Sometimes going in the woods all day long tears you up. So getting out those woods and getting the fresh air like this feels pretty good. Look at that oak tree. I hope he don't know nobody over here. That's probably the road that goes to the bayou. There's another road over here. Alright, I should be able to get to the road now. Alright, I'm gonna try to get to the road so I can be safe. No one will be looking at me. Well, you're on that property. I hate to do it, but sometimes when you get lost, when you get aggravated in the woods, you want to get out the woods as fast as you can sometimes. Now I'm out the woods, I'm alright, I'm on the road. There should be no questions. Unless somebody stops, what are you doing? See, I'm wearing camo. Oh, maybe he's a hunter. I don't hunt. I like to hunt if I can find a place to hunt. Got so many places you got trespassing, no here, no there. You can't go in normal woods because everybody shot everything. Then you have to clean and gut the animal. Trust me, I used to do it a lot. I used to clean a lot of squirrels. Squirrels and birds. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. I just want to say there's my car right there. And I want to say see you next video. I found the bayou trail to my bayou trail. It was interesting. I found some interesting things out there in the woods. So I hope you enjoy this video and my other videos. Like, subscribe, and do whatever you want. This is going to be a two-part video. So, I think it's going to be almost 2 hours long walking in the swampy woods. I'm not going to cut because it's about walking and hiking in the woods. And I talked most of the time, so I hope you enjoy it. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. See you in the next video. You know when you're walking through the woods and you find little bones of children? See, that's his backbone wing and his shoulder bone and that's his rib cage. I love finding bones of little children. It makes me so happy.